of people in the world. The ones that entertain and the ones that observe. Well, baby, I'm a put on a show kind of girl. Don't like the back seat, gotta be first. I'm like the ringleader, I call the shots,
call the shots.
I'm like a firecracker, I make it hot when I put on the show. Of guys out there, ones that can handle me and the ones that are scared. Well, baby, I won't think you can.
This is my speaker cooler I just built. It's actually a Bluetooth speaker cooler. Has two Rockford foasgate M2s on each side, 6.5 inch. I molded them to give them a little bit of extra mounting depth. I made some speaker enclosures on the inside, which I'll show you. I have two fans to keep the amp cool inside. You can see the red LEDs that I have in there as well. One fan is pulling in, one's pulling out, obviously. The outside of the cooler is painted in Herculiner, which is some serious stuff, very durable. I've gone through all the paints for painting plastic, the plastic paints. Different type of spray paints and roll-ons. Nothing seems to really stick correctly, but this Herculiner stuff does. I painted a little red trim on the outside because I'm going to be tailgating at some USC and 49er games, so I have to get some red in there somewhere. On the inside, I have a Kicker CV 6.5-inch subwoofer. I made a 1 cubic foot box in the lid, just shaved the foam down inside, packed it with some polyfill, lined the inside of the lid with some Stinger roadkill, and there is a 100 hertz crossover inside as well. So also put some Stinger HPM wire as my hold bracket so the lid doesn't fall over. It's just some stuff I had lying around. My OtterBox case so I can put my phone or iPod. I have my battery light indicator, as well as my charger port for my batteries. This little guy is made by C-Tech. It's a great unit. I also have my on switch, but I already have it turned on. Inside, I have my two speaker enclosures on either side. They're both around a third of a cubic foot, packed with polyfill. Small enclosure, but puts out a lot of sound. These things sound great. Two batteries, a Shuriken 35 amp hour and a Kinetik 20 amp hour. Now they don't match, but they're just some batteries I had lying around in my garage, so put them in here. The amp is a Powerbass XAX series. Great little amp. I got it for about $100 on eBay. Can't complain. Small, puts out just the right amount of power for all of this. All the wire is Stinger HPM. I still need to do some wire cleanup, but you guys get the point. Still a lot of room in my cooler. Still have about 34 quarts in there to fit all the drinks. I'm going to show you guys how this thing works and how it sounds, but I have to switch to my computer because I'm going to be using my phone to stream Bluetooth. So bear with me on the quality of the video. My computer is not that great. So, yeah.
Oh,